The White House is dealing with a new bombshell. Senior officials tonight accused of trying to cover up details of Donald Trump's controversial phone call. The president is firing back, leaked audio revealing he's compared the whistleblower to a spy.
With a wave and a salute, Donald Trump touches down not far from where his director of national intelligence fronts lawmakers.
I just watched a little bit of this on television. It's a disgrace to our country.
Earlier, the whistleblower complaint into the president had been declassified. The intelligence official concerned that Donald Trump sought to pressure the Ukrainian leader to take actions to help the president's 2020 re-election bid.
My call was perfect.
The whistleblower also claiming a cover-up. Senior White House officials had intervened to lock down all records of the phone call, the transcript even hidden on a secure system, normally used for highly sensitive material.
I think the whistleblower did the right thing. I think he followed the law every step of the way.
The president disagrees, blasting the whistleblower and leaks from the White House in a private speech that was subsequently leaked.
Who's the person who gave the whistleblower the information? Because that's close to a spy. You know what we used to do in the old days when we were smart, right? The spies and treasons, right? We used to handle it a little differently than we do now.
This is nothing that we take lightly.
Both sides preparing for a long and bitter impeachment battle.
On face value, it's easy to think this is bad for the president's prospects in 2020. However, it has been good for campaign coffers. Officials close to the president say yesterday was their single biggest day of fundraising since 2016.
They're going to lose the election. They know it. That's why they're doing it.
The woman he beat in 2016, today, with a new summary of that loss.
Applying for a job and getting 66 million letters of recommendation and losing to a corrupt human tornado.
In Washington, Charles Croucher, 9 News.
Hi, YouTubers. I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.